Okay, welcome back to Alien Isolation. So we want to talk to Marlo. I'm not sure which door he's behind.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Come check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes. Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
We keep going. We've got the tracker, it'll see us through.
I hope we're getting half a pair of this.
Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Thank you.
Over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more. Close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. Thank you.
to some alien ship.
Something big. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No. It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Inesidora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Stop broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
They don't let you run. I'd want to be running. Probably a cavern full of alien eggs.
just drag yourself in.
No, thank you. Gotta touch it.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board in the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Flamethrower, but that will be next episode. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know down in the comments. Next episode, we'll be grabbing a flamethrower, I guess, and going out, maybe we'll try to kill the alien. Who knows? Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your night. It's nighttime here, getting ready for bed. But when you're watching this, it should be daytime. Have a great night. Okay.